हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक. द तेलंगाना स्टेट बोर्ड ऑफ इंटरमीडिएट एजुकेशन TSBIE ऑन थर्सडे इश्यूड ए टेंटेटिव एनुअल एकेडमिक कैलेंडर फॉर द एकेडमिक ईयर 2021 फॉर ऑल जूनियर कॉलेजेस विच ऑफर जनरल एंड वोकेशनल कोर्सेस थ्रू आउट द स्टेट. इट हैज शेड्यूल्ड द इंटरमीडिएट पब्लिक एग्जामिनेशन थियरी 2021 फ्रॉम मार्च 24 टू अप्रैल 12 and practical examinations from March 1 to 20. The advanced supplementary exams are planned in the last week of May 2021. As per the academic calendar, there will be 182 working days. The colleges will have Dasara vacation from October 23 to 25 and Sankranti holidays on January 13 and 14. The pre-final exams are scheduled from February 22 to 27. The last working day for the academic year 2021 is April 16, 2021, and students will have summer vacation from April 17 to May 31. According to the academic calendar, colleges will reopen after summer vacation for the academic year 21-22 on June 1st, 2021. So it is very clear that in this December, there will be no advanced supplementary exams. For first years, there will be no advanced supplementary exams in this December, November or December. Okay, so from 21st of this month onwards, 9th, 10th class students and junior college students, so seeking guidance, only guidance from the teachers and lecturers concerned, they can visit their respective schools and colleges with their parents' permission. They must procure parents' permission letter. So only for guidelines, not for regular classes. Center has issued some guidelines regarding this yesterday. So students have to wear mask and maintain social distance. The intermediate board declared that it is waiting for government's permission to conduct physical, means offline classes. Till then, online classes will go as usual. Okay students, please like, share, comment and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching my video. Please keep watching my videos for latest updates. Meet again very soon. Till then, take care. Bye bye. Jai Hind.